गाजर Ma'am, can we expect the national anthem at least from this webinar?
Yes, we are little bit busy with the admission, so we have to shut the. That is, we have to wind up. So little bit we are busy with the admission.
Okay. Okay. Fine.
Sorry.
Fine. No, I was just asking that because some of the students are also there in the participation. So in future, they would also take this particular type of privilege of the national anthem at the national level
yes.
webinars and others.
Yes. All right. Okay. We welcome your this thing.
Thank you, ma'am.
Suggestions. We will make it, sir, when we have 3-4 speakers together, the whole day webinar.
Yeah.
We'll make it surely one day.
Sure. Because the change must come from a single person, and that was me, our particular webinar group. That's what I felt.
Sure, no problem, sir. We'll do it, sir. We'll do it.
Fine, ma'am.
Welcome, Samuel, sir.
Principal join பண்றாங்களா?
Ah, principal வராங்க sir. Air room க்கு வராங்க principal.
வணக்கம்
sir.
வணக்கம்
சார். வணக்கம். ஆரிஃபு சார், குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன். சாமி தே
சாப்பிட்டு
Ma'am, good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, all of you. I welcome all the participants on the behalf of Zoology Department.
Sir, Pastor.
M. Kumar Albert, sir, welcome.
Thanks, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Krishnamurthy, sir.
Yes, yes, madam.
Shall we start?
I'm audible.
Because you are audible, sir. Because principal has not arrived.
Okay. We can wait for a few minutes, ma'am. No problem. No.
We'll wait. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Sure, ma'am. It's a casual webinar.
Yeah, oh, yes.
You are the expert in it. Right? So this month, yes, this is the sixth webinar, no?
I think this is the ninth webinar, sir.
Total, but this month it is.
This month and 29th we are having one more webinar on RT-PCR, sir.
Oh my God, super!
For detecting the COVID-19, we have a research scientist from abroad.
Yes.
And next month we are having a response of plans to climate change.
Okay.
So there's one more webinar on it.
Okay.
I'll just find out, principal sir. Can I just wait for 5 minutes?
Yeah,
5 minutes.
No problem. Let them join.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Welcome, all of you. Sir, Krishnamurthy, sir, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready, madam.
Madam, good afternoon, madam.
Good afternoon. Principal,
I'm ready, ma'am.
Okay, principal has arrived.
Okay.
Okay, let's start.
Shall we start?
Yes.
Yes, okay, ma'am. Respected principal, respected chief guests, participants, students, and friends. Good afternoon to all. So I am Krishnamurthy, and it's my privilege and pleasure on behalf of our Department of Zoology, Periyar EVR College, Trichy, to welcome you here today for the international webinar on deciphering novel biogenes. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to our beloved principal, Dr. J. Sugandhi. It's very happy, madam. Welcome you. Next, our desire is to extend a gracious and inclusive welcome to our today's speaker, Dr. Albert Prem Kumar, for accepting to deliver a talk among with your busiest schedule. I welcome you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I welcome the organizing secretary of this program, Dr. S. Umamakeshwari, HOD of Zoology, Periyar EVR College. Welcome you, ma'am.
Welcome.
Next, I welcome Dr. A. Balachandram, Assistant Professor of Zoology, who is going to propose vote of thanks at the end of this session. I welcome all, welcome you, sir.
Yes, sir. Now, I request our principal to inaugurate the session. This webinar. Dr. Ann.
Sarvaji, Women's College Hall, on behalf of our Department of Zoology, Periyar EVR College, Trichy. Thank you.
Hello. Hello, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, everyone gathered here in the webinar. And I wish the Dr. Prem Kumar Albert, Academic Advisor, Bardiyar Group of UTTs, Chennai, Deciphering Novel Genes, which is a mega program being organized by Dr. Uma Maheshwari, head of the Department of Zoology, and Dr. P. Krishnamurthy from Zoology Department, all the Zoology Department professors and students. I wish you all the best. Enrich your knowledge on genes. And nowadays the genes are playing a major role. Stem cells are playing a major role in the developing the regeneration of cells. So congratulations, everyone. And I'd like to wish you all good luck. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Yes, I'm very happy that friends are constantly participating throughout the series webinar conducted by PG and Research Department of Zoology, Periyar EVR College, Chittapalli, Tamil Nadu. A good afternoon to all the participants. I take it as a privilege to introduce our chief guest, Prem Kumar, the academic advisor, Bardiyar Group of Educational Institute, Durvanjeri, Kanchipuram District, Tamil Nadu. Having an elaborate academic profile, I just want to touch upon a few. He is a scientist who propagates scientific temper in school students, college students, teachers, and scientists in India and across the globe. He has performed collaborative research with various research institutes from Germany, Spain, Japan, Sweden, Denmark, and Netherlands. To his credit, he has published 16 international and 2 national research papers in reputed journals. He has delivered 57 guest lectures in various institutes and colleges. He has conducted more than 19 workshops as single research person. He was awarded the degree of Doctor of Philosophy from Madurai Kamaraj University, various fellowships like that. Of SRF as a research associate funded by CSR and DST, and his greatest achievement is he has secured 94.64% score in GATE way back in 1990. He is a global scientist who has returned from Istanbul University, Turkey. We feel very proud to welcome you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
There are the three mega technologies of the 21st century, biotechnology, geotechnology, and information technology, which has benefited mankind in multidimensional aspects. As we all know, the first landmark in genetics, experiment evolved the concept of inheritance of trait. The second landmark when James T. Watson and Francis Chadwick, scientists from Cambridge University, announced on 28/2/1953 that they have determined the double helix structure of DNA, for which they received the Nobel Prize. Followed by many DNA sequencing techniques and the elevation and evolution of bioinformatics from the biological sciences as a separate discipline, which helped the research from various fields to predict their outcomes before they could start the research work. The life alphabets, ATGC, which is a blueprint of life, of all life existing on this earth, has been performed to understand the process of gene expression and regulation. In this way, this virtual platform would serve as a triggering factor for perceiving and perpetuating the scientific knowledge for a sustainable future. Sir, I thank you once more for accepting to be resource person, and all the participants, I welcome you for spending your valuable hours and sharing your time with us. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay at home. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thanks a lot. So let me say, ma'am, let me check this window.
Yeah.
It will take little time, ma'am.
Okay, no problems.
I'm not seeing the PowerPoint. I don't. Just a minute.
Okay.
I'm seeing all the windows except this PowerPoint.
Okay.
Maybe I can rejoin.
No problem. If you want, you can rejoin, sir.
Just a minute, ma'am. Let me try this. It's very strange. Yes. It's clear, ma'am. Yes, I am sharing, ma'am.
Yes, now we are not seeing.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Are you seeing, ma'am?
Now we cannot see anything. You're presenting, sir. You're right. You're presenting.
Yes,
sir. You're available. Yes.
Ma'am, you are very rocket speed, ma'am. Just it will take just 1 minute, less than 1 minute. Huh?
No problem, sir. Now we are able to see, ma'am.
Maybe you can announce that all the participants should pin my screen so that they can see.
So participants are requested to pin the screen of Dr. Albert Prem Kumar, sir, and please mute your audio and video for the successful progress of the webinar.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, is it audible clearly?
Yes, sir. It is audible, sir.
Yes. Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. It's a great joy for me. Lecture organized by Periyar EVR College. It's a great joy. Really, I'm very happy to deliver your lecture. Let me thank all the officials, people, principal ma'am, who came for this webinar. I think today is my 34th webinar. In many colleges, even some of the department HOD will not come. But today I am seeing principal came and then she felicitated. Thank you so much, ma'am, for your approval and your greetings for this webinar. And convener Krishnamurthy sir, thank you, sir. Thanks for your nice words. It's a positive and good start and good spirit. And head of the department, dynamic person and energetic. Sorry, ma'am. Thank you so much for this offer you gave to me. Excellent. and then all the faculty members. So Professor Samuel, Prabhakaran sir, Ramesh sir, Balasundaram sir, thank you so much. Vasilamani sir, Mogaydin sir, Miriam, Cecilia ma'am, and Raja sir, thanks a lot. So while seeing your profile, I feel that it's really an excellent team, 10-membered team, fantastic team. So like Pierre, excellent. Thank you so much.
Sir, thank you.
And on right side, I put this bees. You know, actually, this month's beginning only, ma'am is got introduced me. Very energetic, very dynamic. So I can say a good collaboration and cooperation, coordination, all the positives. So as a result, as on today, this month, so 6 webinars, and I think ma'am said 2 more in the stream. I don't know, even they were after starting online classes, after starting admissions. So excellent, ma'am. Thank you so much. Because I know in Chennai city, one of the top college, they booked me till now, more than even after 1 month, still they are processing, but not for price. It's a fact. I am a scientist. I must say yes to yes, no to no. So hats off to 10 members for series of webinars.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. My team is very, very energetic, sir. They're very cooperative and energetic.
Yes, yes. I saw all are in the webinar. Samuel, sir. Everybody is in the webinar. It's really proud.
Yes.
And I'm really blessed to give you a webinar to such a college. So thank you so much. If possible, I will visit your college after this.
Sure, sir.
After this COVID and all, we will think about some projects.
You're welcome.
Sure, sure, sure.
Okay.
And then when ma'am asked me, I gave this title, Deciphering Novel Biogenes. If you read again and again, 4 keywords. Deciphering Novel Biogenes. So I was in Japan for 3 years. Okay. So I have no need to tell the Japanese, they have English problems. So always I used to present my lab data in a pictorial form. So I developed this pictorial presentation from this Japanese university, Meiji University. So today also from start to end, I'm going to present pictorial. So 4 keywords, fantastic. So coming to the first keyword, deciphering. There are 10 words for this. Meaning, this word, decipher, means decode, decrypt, unravel, interpret, solve, make out, crack, explain, translate, figure out. So these 10 words. So whenever I'm going to discuss some genes, you can apply all these 10 words, so you can easily follow me. Ma'am, can you please, your side, I'm hearing some noise, ma'am. Yes, you can mute your audio, ma'am, if possible.
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Coming to the second word, novel. Novelty means innovative. So you can apply to all the genes, innovative genes, inventive genes, and then original research. Understand? So bio, no need to tell, the department itself, the zoology department, and many participants are from biology side. So simply saying, start from single cell to human beings. So entire kingdom includes this biology. Fantastic. So genes, the fourth keyword, genes can be defined in 3 ways. A common colloquial definition is a unit of heredity. So while introducing, ma'am told everything what I plan to discuss today. But anyhow, I will tell in a pictorial way, gene is a unit of heredity, but transferred from a parent to offspring. This everybody knows that. And it determines some characters from father to son, mother to daughter, father to daughter, mother to son, like that. So there are a few traits, say for example, eye color, brown eye color, black and blue and these things. hair color. So these are all have some genetic factors. It's an inheritable one. Okay, and in Tamil, our ancestors are very, very brainy people, and they have a lot of proverbs. And two proverbs while preparing came to my mind, and like father, the son. Similarly, like mother, the daughter. So these two things, though they didn't study genetics or gene, but our ancestors, they have these colloquial words, proverbs like that. So this all represents this colloquial way of gene definition. Coming to the technical definition of genes, a distinct sequence of nucleotides. And nucleotides, no need to discuss. Even in plus two, we are studying four bases, nitrogen bases. So that means a particular sequence of nucleotide, part of chromosome, condense together and form a big structure called chromosomes. I'm not going to discuss all these things. That means if I discuss, it will be a mere repetitions. I'm going to discuss only the novel things today. So this is the technical definition of genes. Okay, fantastic. So coming to the biological definition, this is the most important one which we are going to discuss. A sequence of nucleotide in DNA or RNA. At the beginning only in DNA. Now they started discussing RNA also. Okay. Gene is a sequence of nucleotides in nucleic acids, a portion, a part. Sometimes RNA can be directionally functional. Recently a new field called microRNAs. In Istanbul University, our lab, I also involved in this microRNAs. So there are some genes which require small microRNAs to repress or to trigger. So those things are called as microRNA, small RNAs. So coming to this microRNAs, so they have two ways of functioning, or two possible ways of functioning, two modes, we can say. It can influence transcription level, or it can join with the coding region and stops this translation. So translation inhibition by miRNAs. So in biomedical, this microRNAs, especially in cancer biology, it's a most important field. So among the participants, I saw a few students. So please, students, take note of these keywords or screenshot and then Google it, and you can establish a new field in microRNAs. Excellent. So again, coming to this gene definition, biological definitions, a part of nucleotides encodes the synthesis of a gene product. It can be either RNA or protein. RNA means messenger RNA or non-coding RNA. They can directly functional, or it can be a template to produce protein. So simply saying, functions, the gene has some functions as a result, as a output, a product, gene product, mostly proteins. And as a biologist, we all study that all enzymes are proteins, but not all proteins are enzymes. So the same policy we are having. So this RNA can be intermediate for a protein, that is a transcript messenger RNA. And this transcript level, total transcripts are called as transcriptomics. Okay, the total proteins, proteomics. So we have a lot of omics. So coming to the gene's origin, madam already introduced, but I am telling few words about this origin of genes, when, how it started. Almost 140 years ago, a pastor, monk, Austrian monk. Those days, monks, they did a lot of things in science. That itself a big ocean, monks in science, we can have a webinar separately. There are many monks, and one among is Gregor Mendel. Needless to tell, father of genetics. Okay. So while going, entering and coming out to the church, he saw some pea plants. He did lot of small experiments besides his religious activities. Small experiments. Okay. So even in plus two book, you can find it. He took four parts, seed, flower, pod and stem. Four parts he took. And each part, say for example in seed, he took some characters, form of seed, round shape, yellow color, like that.